This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
We seriously need to revive our heroes for higher clientele.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Thank you.
face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. Think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers. It's pretty neat, right?
Face front. This...
Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
This
wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Aw, man, if I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait. That doesn't work.
Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Hey, hey, thanks! The deck looks so clean! Why, it's as good as new! I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete. Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official Shield signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Only I had some kind of, I don't know, a special Shield gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful.
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
You found him! Whew! Now it's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the phase trace.
See you there. It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you might want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen?
We got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up.
Before me.
I said,
not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. The man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make a move.
You crave subjugation. What's our next move? Thank you. lure of freedom.
Neil. Just get him here.
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Tesseract.
I thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way.
Tourist.
Her drapes.
Hey! That's enough!
That hammer down.
Thank you.
That's enough! Huh? Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?
In case it's unclear, you so much as scratched that glass.
30,000 feet straight down in a steel trap. Ant.
He really grows on you, doesn't he?
Thor, what's his play?
He has an army called the Chitauri.
He means to lead them against your people. In return, I suspect, for the Tesseract.
I want to know why Loki let us take him.
I don't think we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. You could smell crazy on him.
Loki is beyond reason, but he is my brother. He's adopted.
I'll fly you to Portland. She's love life.
Iridium. What do they need the iridium
for? It's a stabilizing agent. Am I the only one who did the reading? No hard feelings. You got a mean swing. Banner?
Hey! Are you nuts? Threatening the safety of everyone on this ship isn't funny. You need to focus on the problem, Mr. Stark.
You think I'm not? What if Fury call us, and why now? Why not before? What isn't he telling us?
You think Fury's hiding something?
I should probably look into that once my decryption program finishes breaking into all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure files.
I don't know if we should be sneaking around behind Director Fury's back, Cap. Captain Rogers, sir. Vibranium shield can't smash the shield. For a minute there, I thought we'd just stumbled across a bunch of top-secret Hydra weapons or something.
Someone should make a TV show out of my life. I'd watch that.
All agents on the bridge are reminded not to take off their shoes while at their desks. Not only is it
I want to know what you've done to Agent Barton.
And I like this.
your world in the balance, and you bargained for one man.
You're a monster.
Oh, no. You brought the monster.
So, Banner, that's your play.
Access granted.
We had come across Agent Coulson's secret stash of Captain America trading cards. Sorry, sir. I'm also a big fan.
Is everything a joke to you?
Bitte beachten Sie beim Aussteigen die Lücke zwischen Zug und Bahnsteigkante.
Apologies for the interference, folks. Maybe if we hadn't spent all of our budget rebuilding everything, we could get a PA system that didn't pick up signals from Berlin.
Reporting for duty.
Come on, guys. We're all on the same team here.
Hey, there's another one of those locked crates behind that door. What on earth was someone storing these in here?
Shield, thank you for your continued work.
If S.H.I.E.L.D. is hiding something, then I'm definitely 100% sure that whatever it is, it's gonna be inside here. Maybe. Nope. There's nothing in here to worry about.
Changed a bit.